Number 5. Thailand. Thailand is the only Southeast Asian country never to have been colonized by a European power. Thailand is a fast emerging country that aspires to become a high-income economy by 2037. Still, Thailand's growth path has created large disparities that risk obstructing the next stage of development. Currently, Thailand is the second largest economy in Southeast Asia, but due to disparities in growth, it is expected to slip on fifth position. Number 4. Malaysia. Malaysia has so much to offer: amazing cuisine, stunning national parks, picturesque beaches, world-renowned aquatic life, rich history, and a vibrant culture. According to the World Bank, Malaysia is an upper-middle-income country. The manufacturing sector, including electronics, has emerged as the leading economic sector, followed by agriculture and the retailing and hospitality sectors. Currently, Malaysia is fourth largest economy in Southeast Asia. It is expected to remain as fourth largest economy in 2050 as well. Number 3, Vietnam. Largest cave in the world is in Vietnam. There are many things Vietnam is famous for besides it being a Southeast Asian country and a top worth visiting place due to its ancient history, diverse culture and quintessential natural landscapes. Vietnam is on track to become the 20th largest economy in the world by 2050. Vietnam is expected to become third largest economy in Southeast Asia by 2050. Number 2, Philippines. The Philippines is known for having an abundance of beautiful beaches and delicious fruit. The collection of islands is located in Southeast Asia and was named after King Philip II of Spain. The Philippines is one of the most dynamic economies in the East Asia-Pacific region. With increasing urbanization, a growing middle class, and a large and young population, the Philippines' economic dynamism is rooted in strong consumer demand supported by a vibrant labor market and robust remittances. The Philippines is expected to become second largest economy in Southeast Asia by 2050. Number 1, Indonesia. Indonesia alone has 150 volcanoes. It also boasts some of the most gorgeous sunsets in the world, with one of the best being seen from Mount Penanyak and overlooking the famous mountain Bromo volcano. The economy of Indonesia is the largest in Southeast Asia and is one of the emerging market economies of the world. As a middle-income country and member of the G20, Indonesia is classified as a newly industrialized country. Indonesia is expected to become fourth largest economy in the world by 2050.